Inside the NHL Situation Room, presented by Samsung.
Oh, Bulma, I thought he scored.
I thought he scored too.
On that centering pass, looked like he put it in and it came out. If it didn't go in, I don't know how it didn't.
Watch this puck. Watch it right about here. He's going to drop down. There's the kick.
Yeah, watch how it gets there.
Gibson. Though. I don't think it would have counted because of the kicking motion by Stajan.
Well, they're reviewing it. They've just made the announcement in the building. And what I would say is Dave Jackson dons the headset, Brian, is even if it went across the line, it clearly a kicking motion by Matt Stajan. And this could be Edmonton all over again. They're reviewing to see if it crossed the line. If they rule that it did, it might then in turn be a coach's challenge by the Ducks.